The difference between two acute angles of a right angle triangle is 7 pi by 30 radian. Find the angles of the triangle in degree. Now this is the right angle triangle, therefore one angle is 90 degree and remaining addition of sum of remaining angle is equal to 90 degree. Therefore x plus y equal to 90 degree and their difference is 7 pi by 30 radian. Now first convert this 7 pi by 30 radian into degree. 7 pi by 30 radian means 42 degree. X minus y equal to 42 degree and second equation x plus y equal to 90 degree. Now add these two equation, therefore x plus x 2x equal to 42 plus 90 equal to 132 means x equal to 66 degree. X equal to 66. Put value of x in any equation, x minus y equal to 42, 66 minus y equal to 42 degree, therefore y equal to 24 degree. Answer is the angles of a triangle are 66 degree, 90 degree and 24 degree.